Welcome to Tetris Tryhards, trying delicious to snacks.
We're eating Universal Yums. It's just, it's like snacks from around the world.
Mm-hmm.
Today is the America edition.
Wait.
Yeah, I know.
What the fuck? Like, okay, the first box is like Skittles.
Okay, when I first originally got this, I was like, oh, that sounds neat. I'll get snacks from around the world. Apparently the June box was America. I was like, oh, okay. I guess I'm doing this. I mean, it arrived in like July, so I was like, well, okay, July 4th, whatever, America.
Yeah, America. So America box.
Also, that doesn't make any sense, because why didn't they do the America box on
July? The 4th. Yeah, that would have made... But then Canada Day, I think, is also in early July.
What is that even...
Canada Day. I mean, I'm just saying, like, America doesn't monopolize in July.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But Canada isn't going to be in July either.
I know.
Oh, next month is Taiwan.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Wow, so they'll be like little boy-shaped candies.
Sure. I think you're thinking of Thailand?
I am.
Yeah.
Oh, Taiwan. Oh, I am terrible. So geography little, is my worst subject.
Apparently.
Yeah.
Taiwan, Thailand, same thing, right?
Yeah, I mean, basically.
All right. Oof. So, what do we got here?
Embarrassing. I'm glad all of our viewers don't exist.
Look at this little American flag in his mouth.
That's really cool. I like that.
I don't think anyone can see it.
I can lower this. We're not telling anybody in chat.
Yeah. I just want to show people.
Yeah.
Because, you know, this is going to be on the YouTubes. So, there you go, right?
It is.
Got a little fucking packet thing.
Oh, what is this about? Oh, USA trivia.
USA fucking trivia.
Born in the USA. Okay.
I don't know what I should do with this wrapping paper, because I don't know if I should, like, fold it up, because that'd just be weird, because it's the American flag.
Who designed the current 50-star American flag design?
The current 50-star flag?
Four choices.
Uh-huh.
A former slave who fought in the Civil War.
Mm.
B, the first female senator. C, a 16-year-old as part of a school project. D, Betsy Ross.
I mean... Betsy Ross did the first American flag, but like the, like, is it the stars?
I think it's a circle one.
Okay.
I don't know the answers either. They're not on this page, which is great. Yeah. So, I don't know. The first female senator? I feel like that's a pretty big job for her. Like, here you go.
When was the first female senator?
No, I can't. I don't even have, it's not in the book. Like, I can't even begin to answer that question. Why would you ask?
Why aren't you Wikipedia?
I read it. I read the first answer.
Wow.
Well, I was just looking to find where the answers were, and my eyes just went to it. It was a 16-year-old as part of a school project.
Oh, okay.
Pretty rad.
Yeah, I didn't think it was going to be Betsy Ross, because she did...
No. She did the first one, with the circle. Yeah. According to the World Giving Index, Americans are the most likely people in the... Dude, we got snacks. What are the snacks?
we got some potato chips in here first.
Wow, America.
America. Something called... cheese straw jalapeno minis.
What the fuck? What is a cheese straw jalapeno mini?
Alright.
Where do you want to make a bigger one?
You want to start on that one?
There are a lot of white people on the back of this. Like an entire family of Mormons. Like that guy had like 12 kids.
Classic Southern recipe. If you look in the book, it'll tell you information about said snack.
Oh, wow. It's literally made all around America. Orlando, Austin. Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Wait, what came from Orlando? What do we have here that's delicious?
I don't know.
Aside from...
here. We're not in Orlando.
We're not. Yeah, we're not even.
So I think the first thing we're going to try is the cheese straws jalapeno minis. I already don't like the name. Cheese straws jalapeno minis. What is this font? Like, what? There are so many different
Fonts
on here.
Yeah, they can't pick a font there.
Look at this
thing. All right, everyone knows the best food in America comes from grandma. They are no different. Donna, known as Dee Dee, to her grandchildren, started making these. Okay. From the South.
Maybe I should switch cameras.
North Carolina. Yeah, to this. Yeah.
Yeah. Let me see if I can just switch the camera here.
Yeah, I think you can. I've done it on accident, so I
believe. You've done it on accident?
Like so many times.
If I just do this, maybe it'll be better.
Wait. Just hit okay, I'm sure it's fine.
You activate.
Burr, activate.
Come on.
Come on.
You can do it.
Darkness.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Yeah.
You are a fucking asshole. Alright, fine. Go back to this one.
It doesn't show where it's from, though.
It doesn't?
No, because, like, the picture shows a bunch. Like, where in the U.S. are we going? And it shows all these places, but it doesn't... There's no...
Well, this one says... Back here, it says, Charlotte, North Carolina.
North Carolina. Yeah, okay. Oh, hey, Charlotte! I'm going there on a flight.
Wait, isn't Tyson in Charlotte?
I have no idea where North Carolina is. I don't know where
I don't think anyone knows where Tyson is.
No, I don't. I have no clue.
What the fuck are these? Okay, I was expecting straws? Cheese straws? What is this?
Wow.
This is not a straw. It's like a puff.
It is, in fact, a puff.
It's a cheese puff.
Hmm. I think what you mean to say is, it's a Cheez-It.
Yeah, that's exactly
what it is. This is exactly a Cheez-It.
It's a Cheez-It, but not in Cheez-It form.
Yeah.
It's like they crumbled up Cheez-Its and just made it into like a clump.
Do Cheez-Its have jalapeno in them? Because this doesn't. Oh, no, there it is at the end.
It's very slight.
At the very end. Yeah.
Very slight. All right, then. I'm going to grab another one of these because I like Cheez-Its.
I'm not a fan of Cheez-Its, so I'm a little disappointed. My life is pretty much ruined
so
at this point.
So fucking disappointed.
That was a snack we had growing up, like, as a kid. Like, my dad would be like, all right, I got some Cheez-Its, everybody. I had, like, 8 boxes of Cheez-Its. And they'd be like, that's not a snack for me. It's disgusting.
Yeah, it's so dry.
Yeah. Well, you know, crackers are dry. This is how it was. He had a favorite, and he just went for it.
What is this? Applets and cotlets.
Applets? And coplets. Okay.
Apple, apricots, and walnut candies from the Pacific Northwest.
Yep. Classic American success story.
I wish you could change the camera.
Yeah, that would be nice. Yeah. An Armenian immigrant named Armin... I'm going to butcher this. Tersagian.
Tersagian?
T-E-R-T-S-A-G. I don't know. Came from Ellis Island to the quiet town of Cashmere, Washington. Shazam. Damn. He traveled. Cool. Made from ripe apricots. That sounds baller. Apricots are delicious, man.
I can go ahead and open this I try to fuck around with this thing here.
You're gonna have to eat these snacks like post haste after this. Like,
yeah, I know. Whatever. I got Devin. Devin will help me.
Oh, really? I don't know if Devin's up to the task. I'm just kidding. I'm pretty sure Devin would. Do you care if I just tear it in a way that's like unsealable?
Yeah, that's fine.
I got bags if you need it.
No, that's fine. All right, here we go.
Scissors.
Yeah, you get those damn scissors. Also, this is, like, really zoomed in. Yeah, hey. What? How's it going, everybody?
Made it Cheez-It, though. I like that. That was good. Cheez-It! Yeah, Cheez-It. All right, let's try this shit out. I will just behead this shit. All right, apricot. Applets and cotlets.
Everyone shut up. I know there's no one in there, but you go to hell.
Oh, this looks good. I'm gonna eat, like, a whole thing. Because they're giant, so they only have, like, 4. Yeah. I'll just put it in there. I can cut it in half.
No, okay. I don't know. I'll grab my own.
All right.
There we go.
Okay, yeah. I like that.
This is what we're eating.
Mm-hmm. I like it.
What the hell this is. It's a lot... gooier than I thought it was going to
be. It's very gooey.
I was going to be
like the picture the shows like a perfect coating, but it's not.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
It's like almost like an apple pie, kind of.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hmm.
It's kind of apricots. They add enough sugar to take out kind of the apricot-y thing.
Mm-hmm.
And wait, corn syrup and modified cornstarch.
Modified cornstarch?
Mm-hmm.
That's actually pretty good.
Sugar being the first ingredient, which makes sense to me. It's good, though. I like it. I wish they sold them, like, I wish they were bigger. You know,
yeah,
like, I had, like,
right?
A sack of them. Like, I would
eat feel like this is, like...
A sampler?
Like a 50-cent thing.
Oh, no.
What?
Well, how much do you... What's the cost of the box? If you don't mind me.
$25.
Really?
Yeah, it apparently got the big box, $25.
Oh.
I was expecting a bigger box.
Yeah, like, for $25.
All this stuff in here.
Yeah, for $25.
Alright, what else we got? Let's go back to cheese.
Okay.
I'm gonna try some potato chips.
We got away from cheese a little too long there, apparently. We're gonna sandwich these.
What is this? GH Critters. Critters? Crators.
Crators, yeah. Know. Can't be critters.
Popped corn.
Mixed popcorn. Ooh.
Chicago mix. Buttery caramel corn and rich cheddar cheese corn.
Fun fact. The same year that the Statue of Liberty came to the United States, they invented the popcorn machine. Wow.
Huh.
I can't believe the Statue of Liberty kind of took, you know, overshadowed that. I feel like we do a lot more popcorn here.
I know, right?
Yeah. All right.
Okay, so it's just cheese popcorn. That's what it is.
Hmm.
I mean, I'm not expecting a lot from cheese popcorn.
I like those tins. That's one of my favorite things.
The tins?
You know, the tins of popcorn?
Oh, yeah, and yeah,
the three. I would always, like, eat the cheese ones, and the other two could just go to hell. Oh, I thought they'd, like, vary. I'm grabbing two because I have faith.
Yeah, I think it's, like, one is caramel and one is cheddar.
I grabbed two cheddar ones, so I'm pretty much in a good place.
The caramels are really good, actually.
Oh, really? Oh, I see it. I used to do those on Cracker Jacks.
Happy America Day. Celebrate America by eating American snacks.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I almost need more caramel.
That's good. Yeah.
All those were cheese.
Are you serious? Hook me up with that cheese, son. That's what I'm about. You're all about the caramel?
I mean, I really like the caramel. I don't know.
I'm gonna buy one of those popcorn tins then, because I didn't know what to do with the caramel ones aside from flush them down the toilet.
Wow. You don't like caramel popcorn?
I'm okay with it. I could do with it or without it, but I love the cheese. Mmm, that's really good.
Alright. Let's stick on the potato chip train here. I didn't celebrate as I'm English.
Oh, well, that's fair.
Happy Trader Day to us. Yay!
I am so stupid. When I first heard about, because you're just in the year English. Anyway, I'm talking about Brexit.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was pronounced like Brexit, like different, like stupid. Okay. I didn't know what it was. Anyway. I didn't the first time I had one.
Okay, whenever someone said Brexit, I was like, are they talking about a breakfast cereal?
Yeah. That's where I went to. And then I learned, wow.
You traitors. We are. The popcorn maker is older than sliced bread.
The popcorn maker... maybe it is 1885. I don't know. It might be
Xbox One versus PS4. I'd say PC.
Oh, shut up. Also, that's not even a comparison. Compare two things. You just compared like some sort of half-born, stillborn rat Xbox One.
Wow.
To a gaming console.
Wow.
When they finish making it, then maybe we can have a conversation.
All right. Anyway.
Back to snacks.
Back to fucking snacks.
Yep.
Jesus, Andrew.
Come on, man.
So we got Chesapeake crab potato chips. They're salty and spicy. So Vanessa can't have any.
Yeah. I don't know, man. Maybe they're jalapenos like those Cheez-Its were.
Okay, yeah. All right. These right here, they're just freaking Cheez-Its.
They're just Cheez-Its.
They are literally just Cheez-Its.
Yeah. Maybe have like Cheez-Its in one hand and like a jalapeno to smell at the very end. PS4 controller isn't I don't think it's awful. I'm piss ass annoying sometimes, but I don't like the
just like crab flavoring seasoning.
What's the flavoring on it?
Chesapeake crab. But I think I read this in there.
Mm-hmm.
That it's basically just like the seasoning of the they use on the crab.
Yeah, it is. I mean, that's chips.
Yeah, I mean...
Wow.
If they didn't tell me that this was crab seasoning, I probably wouldn't even guess.
I wouldn't either.
Like, these just taste like normal chips to me.
Ingredients. So, like, potatoes. Expeller-pressed high oleic sunflower oil. Salt. Spices. And paprika. Okay.
Why is that so long? Expeller-pressed high oleic sunflower oil.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Alright. Those are okay. I think these one right here are like my favorite so far.
Oh yeah, so far, yeah.
Yeah.
It's because it's something different.
These little apple pie things with apricots.
We're eating Cheez-Its, popcorn, and... Yeah.
Alright, this is the last potato chip.
Oh man.
Barbecue flavored potato chips.
Barbecue.
Do you not like barbecue?
I'll do it.
Do you not like barbecue, though?
I'm not a fan.
You're not a fan of barbecue potato chips?
Because they say, you go to a barbecue, and they're like, we got the best barbecue ever, and it tastes like every other barbecue. And you see them mixing it, and you're like, that's ketchup.
That's ketchup.
You're pouring Heinz into your fucking barbecue sauce, and you want to tell me it's some unique, special blend. It's bullshit.
Yeah, they're the barbecue potato chips.
Yeah.
You know, as far as barbecue potato chips go, I really like these, actually.
I usually
don't go for the barbecue potato chips, but these are pretty good,
actually. These are tasty, yeah. No, I'll give it to you. It's got more punch.
Uh-huh.
Can't punch.
Oh shit, Grippo's. Where is Grippo's from? I'm assuming somewhere in the south.
Wow. Grippo's. Oh, it's a bonus item. A gift from the founders, seasoned with garlic, hickory smoke, and real brown sugar.
Wait, Cincinnati.
Oh, it is Cincinnati, yeah. Go, Ohio. Ohio's actually an interesting little place. There's so many microbrewers over there. Yeah, it's crazy. So I could definitely see them just making chips to go along with all that.
Yeah.
And they did have really good barbecue over there.
You know, if I was into beer, I think I'd totally be a microbrewer.
Have you met my friend Tim?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does that. That's like his thing. Of course, whenever you invite him anywhere, that's like his thing. Like, you know, like, hey, come to the wedding. And it's like, I'll bring beer. Like, I know you will. Yes, sir.
Does he make toilet wine?
He could. I think he'd do it out of fun. He's one of those guys who's like, yeah, I made some toilet wine. It was delicious.
I'm curious about this one because this one's from Orlando, but we're going to go with the jerky first.
Cincinnati.
Salmon jerky.
Oh, rad.
Some salmon jerky. I've never had fish jerky before, so...
Yeah, I haven't either, actually. I feel like my life's been wasted.
Smoked with real cherry and alderwood. Okay.
Cool. Do you want the...
Yeah, I probably...
Dang, man.
1:30 a.m. and watching two guys eat crisps. I love Twitch so much.
That's it.
Why does this social eating channel exist? I bought this like a month ago, and as soon as I got the box, like, social eating became a thing.
You've never had jerky?
Oh, man, that is strong.
Woo! God that damn, it smells like a sorority in here.
Oh, my God. Look at this. Look at this thing right here. It's so tiny.
Maybe it's a baby.
Little baby it's salmon. Baby.
It's gotta be salmon dead, though.
Actually, pretty good.
That's really good. I like it. And, yeah, we get this. Ooh, get that nice salmon, too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's really good.
It took away the flavor of the barbecue in my mouth.
It immediately did.
Yeah.
They said, did you have barbecue? Because you're about to forget all about it.
You know, I've never actually had salmon before. This is the first time I've had salmon.
What the fuck are we doing right now? If you've never even had salmon in your life. Anyway, this is really good. This is, like, really good.
Okay. That's
where'd it go?
There we go. That's for the cat later on. Okay.
I don't give a fuck. I don't know where the cats have been.
Greetings, mortals. Hey, Mini Nut.
Hey, Mini Nut. We about to get on it.
Yeah.
We doing snacks first.
We're eating some snacks before we do some dang and roping.
Never had salmon before. So
you've never had salmon. How?
That's what I'm saying about you and jerky, dude. Okay, looks like old leather. No, it. Look, jerky's good.
Jerky's good if you make it yourself. Like it does. Oh, go to hell. Anyway, it does take some chewing, but it's a satisfying chewing.
Oh yeah, it is. It's good. I like turkey.
In fact, this isn't even really chewy.
It's not.
It's like you just pop in your mouth and 2-3 bites.
It's kind of tender. It's nice.
It's a lot more tender than I thought.
It's flavor blasted. Like you're gonna go out and like be like, I'm gonna try some salmon at a restaurant, and you're gonna have some. It's not gonna taste that good. Like that's really good salmon. Like, it just, I don't know, maybe smoking it, you know, and
dehydrating. I'm pretty sure it's the smoking that did it.
Yeah, it's so good.
It's the cherry wood.
So when you make your own jerky, do you use the cherry wood? Do you get up
no.
in there?
No, I just use a freaking dehydrator.
I don't know.
Oh, Jesus. What is this? Annabella's Abba Zabba.
Peanut butter taffy.
Chewy taffy peanut butter center. Do I like taffy? I don't actually know if I like taffy.
Oh, wow. Dave Chappelle famously said, Abba Zabba, you my only friend. I'm guessing in a movie with Dave Chappelle that had to be half-baked.
All right, you want to grab the other end and we just, like, tear this motherfucker apart?
Pretty sure we're married now.
Okay,
oh, shit. I gotta you gotta want this!
Damn it!
Was there? Oh, there's like an innards. Yeah, let me get some of that innards.
Yeah.
All
right,
cool.
Oh, great. Now I have to eat all this.
Oh, did you want me to take more?
Yes.
Get the scissors or something. Oh, my God. This is...
I'm like
cutting... Fine.
Cutting taffy with scissors.
Now I have to
eat... Wow, you have all the peanut butter.
Get you some fucking peanut butter. Do it.
Oh, my God.
Just do it. Eat it.
Oh, my God. Whatever. It's all over my thumb now.
It's all over my fingers. Okay. I could get high and eat this.
Wait, get high and eat this? What?
I don't know. I just don't have to get high. I just eat it.
Mm.
I just want the half-baked movie.
There's peanut butter everywhere.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's good, though.
It's basically...
Is it actually peanut butter or is it Peducci? It's actually peanut butter. Wow.
Yeah, it's definitely peanut butter.
Well, Reese's Pieces quit using peanut butter.
What the fuck did they use then?
Peducci.
What the fuck is Peducci?
It's what they've been using since, like, the 60s.
What is Peducci? That does not explain what Peducci is.
It's a peanut butter substitute because the peanut's too oily. Yeah, salmon's amazing. You should eat it more often. It's also good for you.
What is happening?
Two grown men are trying not to make out on a couch.
I mean, I'm just saying, slather some peanut butter taffy in your balls. That'd be a bad day for you.
Be a great day. Are you kidding me? Finally get that dog away. Will you fight the dog that comes after me whenever I put peanut butter on my balls?
Could I have some water?
Yeah, sure.
I'm still going at the fucking taffy. Alright. Why do we have more taffy? Why is there more taffy in here?
Oh, I went up to Washington. Actually, I don't know why I even brought that in here. Anyway. I went up to Washington, and they had... Now it was Washington. Anyway, I lied to you. Anyway, I went over to the Black Hills, and they had a whole bunch of saltwater taffy, like, of every flavor. Super good. So I get the taffy thing. I think that is kind of an American thing.
Mm.
Yeah. You know what I like to do? I like to, like, present really good taffy to people who have, like, fillings.
Mm.
Just fuck their world.
Because
it'll pop their filling out if it's, like, not... Yeah.
Right. I think one of my fillings actually did come out. Like, it's, like, whenever I,
You have feelings.
Okay. I think I do. it's been a while.
Right. Back when you were in
this taffy is literally stuck in the side of my mouth. I can't get it off.
Yeah, you're fucked for life. Do you want me to do this taffy and just tell you about it? Or
I thought
you
were about to say get it out for me.
I'll get it out for you. Jam my tongue in there and make it happen, yeah.
Oh, God, we're doing more taffy.
We're doing more taffy, obviously. You bought the box. This should tear a lot easier than whatever the hell that was. Yeah,
that was super easy.
Maybe just pick the side that's already ruined. I think I have fillings. Yeah. This is life. It's good times.
So, we got some normal ass saltwater taffy.
Frolinger saltwater taffy. Yep. I could see back in the countryside in the 1800s when there wasn't delicious candy and snacks and food everywhere, this being the only thing to eat.
Yeah. Probably. Like this was the only thing available. And sure.
I'm almost sorry I trash talked Xbox One. I'm not sorry at all.
Wow.
I don't like their UI. It's terrible.
I don't care.
Yeah. You don't care. PC Master Race. Yeah, okay.
I really do like the fact that Microsoft is pushing
2.1 or whatever, 1.2?
No, not 2.1, whatever.
Whatever the fuck, yeah.
That's called. I really like the fact that if you buy a Xbox One copy of a game, you get the Windows version of it also.
Oh, that's really cool.
I really like that.
I like that they're doing a mouse. That's what's going to crush. Like, they're going to put a mouse on it. I want a mouse for Battleborn. I'm getting tired of this.
Not being able to look up. I'm guessing taffy is just a really, really chewy sweet.
It's... Yeah.
I wouldn't say... I mean, it's chewy, but it's also lasting forever.
Yeah, it's like...
Literally, I still have both pieces of taffy in my mouth. I can't get rid of it.
There you go. That's taffy. Yeah, it's like a chewy tough. I'm trying to think of some other food that's like that, but honestly, I can't.
Imagine a Tootsie Roll, but being...
Yeah, like a softer Tootsie Roll.
That won't go away.
That won't go away.
Ever.
So Laffy Taffy was made... It was made in like a science lab, and some guy was in college, and he just was like,
science lab?
Yeah, like it was just made in a lab, and this guy actually just put it in his mouth and chewed it, and started adding flavors to it, and then he just made Laffy Taffy. Huh. So yeah, he found something in a test tube and put it in his mouth. That's the part you should be like confused about.
Was he American?
Yeah, he was American.
Was he from Florida? I feel like
Florida,
he was from
man
Florida.
Put random chemicals in mouth, died by alligator bite.
What is cactus candy? Made with delicious prickly pear cactus.
Cactus? I bought cactus one time in order to cook, and then I just completely pussed out and didn't even make it. Like, I was like, I'm gonna... Mm-mm, no. Yeah. Delicious prickly pear cactus.
I'm assuming this one's from Arizona.
Arizona, yep. I think it's made from the fruit of the prickly pear cactus, which is strangely... It's called tuna in most stores.
It looks like tuna.
It looks like tuna.
It looks like tuna.
Yeah, that's tuna. Have you
really
had tuna?
Weird. I mean, yes. In a can?
In a can? Jesus, man.
You
and Devin go out to eat like all the time.
I'm not into
it's so
like,
soft and
yeah,
weird.
I know.
Oh, I'm just.
Oh, okay then.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Really? You only move.
Oh, it's pretty good.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, okay. Sure.
Damn it.
I don't care.
Mm. Good, actually.
Mm-hmm. That's tasty.
It is tasty.
That's tasty. Mm. Yeah, very
I'm
sweet.
I'm trying to think of what it tastes like.
Mm. Mm.
It's
almost like an apple candy.
Yeah.
But a little bit sweeter.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What does your
it's
tuna
like
look
jelly.
Like? You go to a Japanese restaurant, you order tuna, it kind of looks like that. Except this was covered in sugar.
Mm-hmm.
That's the thing, but I thought it was an accurate description.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
Yeah, tuna's usually like the belly of the tuna is usually like the red part.
Yeah.
Hand hurts. What are you doing to your hand, Mini Nut?
He's getting ready. He's like refreshing until we start doing Danganronpa. He's like, please. Believe you me, we are gonna solve a mystery tonight.
I have no idea what this is.
What the hell? All right. Someone just like dropped a piece of candy.
Wait a minute,
in there.
It's like a hard candy.
Oh, Vermont maple drops.
Vermont maple drops?
Yeah, I didn't know Vermont was.
What the fuck is this? What is this? Habanero praline?
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 Oh.
I don't know how to read.
Pecan praline. Wow.
I was bitten by a dog. Oh, that sucks. Like, was it like a big dog or like a small dog?
I'm guessing if his hand hurts, it wasn't like, you know...
A chihuahua?
Yeah. Yeah, chihuahuas are kind of sad. A chow, though, will fuck you up.
Mm.
I hate chows. They're the worst dog. I watched a chow kill a German shepherd.
Oh.
Yeah, right? That was a pretty shitty day.
Mm.
Perfect balance of heat and sweetness.
What is this? Like, I'm looking at this, I'm trying to figure out, like, what the hell this is, but it's just, like, a clump of... I don't even know what a clump of this is.
Wow.
Big old dog, 11-year-old boxer mix.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that sucks, man. I'm sorry to hear that. Ew. Dogs can... Yeah.
Not sure if I want to try this. Did it melt?
Yeah, that's melted candy. Welcome to Florida. Where Florida man works... Oh, you can smell... I can smell it from here. Whoa.
Oh, I can smell the habanero, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Smelled it from when it was... I got a whiff. I caught that habanero. Habanero in a smoothie the other day. That was such
why
a
would you
spicy
do that?
Smoothie.
Why would you do that?
I wanted a little spice in my life. A little kick.
A little spice in your life.
I used to play around
getting
with
that,
food.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
You're just getting that,
let me know when the South Africa box comes in.
Middle
That's amazing.
The South Africa box.
Yeah, hell yeah, man. Botswana! Alright, I'm done. Alright.
Isn't Ooh. Botswana, like, its own country?
Oh. I guess I meant, like, South Africa, like, the Southern
like,
Africa,
oh, okay.
The country.
Because South Africa is a country.
Is a country. Yeah.
I got a little confused there.
Sorry, my bad. Alright. Ooh, spicy.
Is it peanut butter or something?
Mmm. It's, pecan.
Oh.
Yeah.
Actually, this is a lot better than I thought it was going to be.
Mm-hmm.
I could taste the spicy.
Oh, it's so spicy.
It's so chewy, but it's not taffy chewy.
And it's sweet. It's like congealed peanut butter.
It kind of is, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The congealed peanut butter with a habanero mixed in there.
Yeah, someone just like throw shit in.
Damn you and your bad geography.
True. I'm so bad at it. In fact, the more I think about it, the more I think Botswana is actually a little bit north.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, I'm pretty sure Botswana is, like, towards the center.
It's towards the center.
Right?
Yeah. As soon as I said it, I was like, I am such a dumbass. Well, in America, they don't teach you geography. They just teach you America and then other countries. That's how they do it.
They teach us other countries that we've been at war with.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. I remember going in high school, and our teacher wasn't really sure if Ireland and Scotland were, like, the same thing.
Wow.
Yeah, that's our teachers right there. So, I learned from someone who I'm pretty sure is retarded.
Wow.
So, and I also didn't have to give a shit in that class, because she was too busy picking on all the white kids. I don't think reverse racism's real, but I'm pretty sure that the lady was a bitch.
All right. Next up, a coconut patty key lime. Dipped in real dark chocolate. There it is.
There it is. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, exactly. Because she said they sounded about the same because the way they talk. And I was like, whoa.
No.
Oh, no. You need Jesus, apparently. But Jesus hates Jews.
Do they pronounce Jesus, Jesus in Scotland?
Yeah,
I'm pretty
sure
Scotland and Mexico are like near each other.
Yeah. Right? No, they're like, obviously. I think they're on top of each other. I think they're fighting for territory.
This definitely melted.
Wow.
All right.
Why is it green? What is
it? It's key lime.
Key lime? Ooh, key lime chocolate? I'm going to eat all that.
Coconut patty key lime.
That's everything I love.
I know, right? It sounds really good.
Fuck. Get up in there. Oh, shit.
Yeah,
better not be
disappointed. I need that.
Do it. No, I'm not dropping any of that. No, sir. Ow. All
right.
Mmm. Mm-hmm. I like it.
Ooh.
Yeah. The key lime feels like a tag-along.
Yeah, the key lime is just kind of chilling.
Or it could have been cool with the coconut and chocolate.
Coconut is definitely punching the key lime in the face right now.
Oh, man. Coconut doesn't... Yeah, the coconut's rocking it. The key lime doesn't stand a chance. Key lime's like, I'm here too. It's like, yeah, shut the fuck up. I'm eating coconut chocolate. Well.
The whole map is a lie. Russia is actually a town in New Zealand. Fact.
Don't do this to me, man. Wallace boy, if you ruin what little geography I actually know.
Is China a continent?
China is like 8 continents. This is my wife. She's right next door. I don't know what's happening.
Well, Andrew's going to go take care of his wife who's next door. I'm going to lick my fingers of this chocolate. China is not a continent. India is a subcontinent, though. I know that. This is actually really good, though. I'm gonna go ahead and eat the last part of this before Andrew gets back. I had some sweet baby Ray's beef jerky. When you say Ray's, are you talking about like stingrays? Can you make? No, wait, that doesn't make any sense because you just said beef. Well, what was that about?
My snacks aren't going to end with your box.
Oh, she bring more snacks?
No, she's bringing me dinner.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they grilled over there, and I've been doing work all day.
I'm very slowly making progress in ZTD. Didn't that just... I think that came out on Steam recently.
What? I just read the comments, and honest to God, I thought Murica was like an American secret. Like, we call it Murica. Wow. I was like, oh, I guess the rest of the world would know that because television. Shit.
And the internet.
What?
What's the internet?
What are you even talking about?
This is a big one.
Whoa. Black and white. So I get to eat all of that, right?
Wow.
Since that is pretty much my identity.
Joey's love in every bite. Black and white.
Who else is going to eat that weird?
Is this like a moon pie or something?
What
the hell is this?
Black and white cookies from New York.
This is a cookie?
That is a cookie. That's a big ass cookie.
Feel it. It doesn't feel like a fucking cookie. It's like super soft.
It's soft.
It's like a moon pie or something.
Yeah, it is. Huh. Half vanilla, half chocolate frosting. The unofficial rule is that one side of the frosting should be higher than the other, and that the chocolate frosting should be incredibly rich to ensure bites of vanilla frosting. To encourage bites of the vanilla frosting. Gotcha.
I should have probably just broke this in half.
Oh, snap.
There we go.
Obama dubbed these unity cookies.
Unity cookies?
As a metaphor for two races existing peacefully together.
I'm only going to eat the white side.
Is that it?
No, I'm just going to eat the bottom part because that's yellow.
There you go. Just eat the bottom. Sounds legit as fuck.
Hey. First bite, I'm just like, eh.
Yeah, I heard. That was like a reflex for you. You were like, eh. Fuck yeah, I don't even care.
Wow, a racially separated cookie. Shake my head.
Welcome to America.
Not surprised you're socially eating, fatty. Hell yeah, I mean, if I'm going to eat anyway, may as well do it on Twitch, right?
Haters gonna hate.
I'm not really liking this cookie.
Mm-mm.
It's super...
No.
Super dry.
Mm-mm. I just don't like it. It's like bad white cake.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't like it. Like, I would expect this in like a high class school cafeteria.
Mmm.
Where it's still garbage, but like
school cafeteria.
Yeah. Because you know those lattes aren't gonna put two colors on there. They're just gonna pour one.
It's like, yeah, if like you don't have anything else available in the cafeteria, you're just like, yeah, I may as well get one of those.
Mm.
God, this is... The chocolate side did not help.
No. You know, and I'll say that this book was right. Like, the chocolate side makes me want to eat the vanilla side to counteract how chocolatey that is. It's very chocolatey. I'm not a fan. Take that, New York. If you put he's just big boned, I'm just going to laugh.
I mean, I do have big bones.
No, I know. Wink. Mm-hmm.
All right. I think that's really it, except for, like, some hard candy stuff.
Can you eat with your mouth open, please? I guess. I feel like we're indulging in something I'm not
like
ready for.
I feel like that's someone's fetish.
Yeah.
What the fuck are these? They don't even have a label on
them. No, they're the maple. They're the maple ones.
Oh, maple?
They're from Vermont. Yeah, they're like a maple.
Oh.
I think we should just last, since those are going to take a while.
No, I mean, like, that. There's nothing else in here, really.
Oh.
It's just the hard candy stuff.
What's the peppermints about?
Oh.
Montana Wild Huckleberry Twists. Wow.
Thank you, and I enjoy your stream arena. Ooh. Thank you.
My my cousins and uncles live in Montana, actually.
Oh.
Yeah. Has three times as many cows as it does people. That's legit. My uncle came into town and started talking to my mom about cows.
Yeah.
Something I've never heard my mom talk about in my life. And she just, like,
cows.
Jumped in. She knew about the soil. She knew about what to feed them. I was like, what the words is even fucking coming from?
Did she used to raise cows?
I mean, like, apparently as a kid, like, okay, here was her life. She told me a really weird-ass story.
Uh-huh.
In order to get, like, cows into, like, the van to have them slaughtered.
Yeah.
She would, like, agitate them, and they would chase her.
Okay.
And then she'd jump out of the way at the last minute, and that's how they did it.
I feel like...
What the fuck?
I feel like that's not the proper way of doing it. They were just having fun.
My mom's not black, by the way, so it's totally weird legit.
In U.S. schools, could you buy food? We go to buy pasta, paninis, etc. Like, in U.S. schools, we have the cafeteria serving line or whatever. Mm. Some schools have, like, you know, pizza places and stuff like that.
Mm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they have, like, a pizza option.
Yeah, like, also, I think our school had the fuck's that sandwich place called? The chicken?
Chick-fil-A?
Chick-fil-A, yeah, they also
have. Where'd you go?
Pine Forest.
Oh, shit, yeah. That's right, you and Vanessa all. I went to PHS, they had Papa John's.
What?
We had Papa John's.
Oh.
Mm, no. Oh. But I never ate their food, any of it. I just buy Pop-Tarts. It was all garbage, yeah. Mm.
Look, you don't get in the way of people on Chicken Day.
Holy shit, you don't.
People will fight you.
People lost their shit over Chicken Day. Dude, I went to PHS. That was the black school. I'm serious. Fights broke out over that chicken, man. It was crazy.
Mm.
Like, seriously, people got hurt.
Uh-huh.
God damn. I don't like fried chicken, so I was just like, But I didn't get it. It was like a bunch of animals. By the way, this is tasty. I like it.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I could do it like an after dinner.
It's not as hard as I thought it was going to be. Mm-mm. All right. What is this? Maple?
Oh, this is the Vermont...
Something made of
maple? Maple drops. Maple drops.
This is just all maple?
Mm-hmm. Mmm. Wow.
It's like maple syrup. Wow, there's like chocolate all over my fingers.
Yeah. Just reading about those maple drops makes me want to play Stardew Valley again.
Mm.
Oh, shit.
You not like chicken? You're black.
I know, right? Everyone says that to me.
They only like half the chicken.
Everyone says that to me. Job interviews, everything. It's crazy. People are racist and they don't even give a fuck. I'm still eating the rat.
Yeah, I know.
I'm enjoying it. I just don't.
Who doesn't like fried chicken? I love fried chicken.
I like grilled chicken. I also like the fried, man. I can literally feel my arteries closing up over my
heart.
That's
the best.
Oh, man.
That's how you know it's good.
I had a friend, every single time I went over to their place, they cook for us. It was really cool, but it was always fried food, and I couldn't do it. And I was like, too much.
What?
Maple-y.
It's like they took maple syrup and then froze it and kept it solid.
Yeah.
And that's basically it.
I'm pretty sure the other way to get this experience is to put my mouth on a tree and suck really hard. Like, this is straight up. It's good, though. I got.
I've never had those thoughts before. Just sucking on some wood.
On some wood? Yeah. Never had those thoughts?
Just never had those thoughts.
Oh, man.
Ignore me for one more time. Ignore me one more time. What?
I mean... Okay. We didn't. Anyway.
I eat so much, and somehow am severely underweight.
One of Vanessa's friends were vegans, was a vegan, and she was having like these weird stomach cramps, like some other issues and stuff. So she went to her doctor, and the doctor's like, "Oh yeah, you need to eat more meat." She was like, "Oh, okay, I'm done being vegan now." I was like, "Wow, that's amazing."
I'm done being vegan now. Is it that easy?
Shit, man. I mean, if a doctor told me like I'm medically compromising myself because of my diet, I mean.
What, was it just like protein she was missing out of her diet?
She was still getting protein, but the doctor said that her body wasn't metabolizing that protein correctly, and so she needs to try animal meats. So she was just kind of like, fuck it. I tried nature. Punching cows in the face.
I'm sorry, my doctor prescribed this burger.
Me and my doctor, we go out to a farm sometimes. We just point out an animal, and he's like, do it. And I just shoot it and eat it right there.
Nice.
I could never go vegan either. I could do vegetarian, but vegan's kind of crazy. I've had some really good vegetarian dishes, but I just couldn't give up, like, eggs.
Eggs?
Yeah, man. Like,
just specifically eggs. I couldn't give up meat, period.
Oh, I could. I gave up pork, so I'm missing out on bacon. So
look,
I'm already out.
You're dictated to not eat pork.
That's
okay.
True. Well, I'm also dictated not to eat fish or shrimp, and I still eat shrimp. I told God one or the other. You get to pick one.
You get one.
No,
I'm still
awesome.
Fucking eating this maple thing.
Oh,
by
yeah.
The way.
Oh yeah. It's good.
I like go it. Away.
At
least you get to keep fish. Fish like salmon.
Yeah. No, fish is amazing. Yeah, salmon's good. Tuna's pretty good. Shit. Halibut. Oh, I love me some halibut.
You want to finish these off?
Nah. You go ahead.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm content. I have hope for Devin. Maybe he'll get one, but I don't think it'll last.
I'm just saying. I might finish that myself.
Yeah, it gets all the way home. You're just like, hey, Devin, these are amazing. Oh. Yeah, it's a Jewish thing. But yeah. Yeah, bacon's pretty amazing, I have to admit. But I haven't had it in like 10 years, so I'm okay.
So... My mom bought some turkey bacon and brought it over for me. She was like, oh, here, have some turkey bacon. It has no fat on it. I'm just like, what's the point then? Tell's the point. Like, I fried it up. I was like, okay, maybe I'll try this turkey bacon, you know, whatever. I ate it. I was like, this is garbage. This is literally garbage.
Here's the problem. You can't call it turkey bacon. If you do that, you fucked it, and it's ruined forever. Just call it turkey.
Yeah.
It ain't bacon.
Yeah, well, I don't...
It's not bacon. Yeah. It can't be bacon. It's just turkey cooked in a weird way.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. I mean, it's okay. It doesn't have the versatility as bacon. Like, Vanessa's like, I added some turkey bacon to your cheeseburger. I was like, get that shit off of my cheeseburger. You're fucking up my cheeseburger. This is not bacon. I appreciate the thought, sweetheart, but I am not with it.
Hey, fair enough. I'm atheist, so it can clog my arteries as much as possible.
Yeah, no, that's legit. That's legit. I mean, I'll eat my fair share of cows. I'm pretty sure I have some sort of world record on cattle eating.
Mm.
Yeah. Every burger.
I kind of want this to go away. It's still here.
It's not going anywhere, James.
I'm crunching it up, but it's also just kind of hurting my teeth when I do that.
Oh man, I am not doing that. No. It's like a maple glass shard. It'll kill
you.
Yeah,
it's. That's what it yeah. kind of is. Is it, I hear the crunching noises. I'm just like, man, it's like eating glass.
Shit, what were we talking about before the stream?
Where
you were like, stop it. Like, don't do this. No. Well, yeah, that one, but no, not that
one. You see,
one.
We have like these amazing conversations before the fucking stream, and then
yeah.
and I then, tell you to shut up, and then we just forget what we're talking about.
No, yeah, and we were talking about that. I don't know. It just, so, there's kind of a pure, someone who's a bitch who doesn't know that they're a bitch. It's kind of amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Kind of like Corey. I can't do this.
Wow. What is wrong with you every single time?
Oh, man. He just, here's what gets me. Here's the core thing that blows my mind.
Mm-hmm.
He's a Caucasian male.
He's a Caucasian male.
He has every door open for him in this country.
Wow.
And what does he want to do with his life? What he's doing.
Okay. Oh, Andrew.
Son of a bitch, man.
He's like, I want your skin.
So I was talking to a coworker, and she was talking about abortions and stuff. And she's like, you know, I'm okay with abortions because, like, they're doing genetic testing now where you can know about, like, if they have Down syndrome or if they're going to be retarded, you can know about it. And you can, they're working towards fixing that for your baby, which is awesome.
Okay.
And she's like, so what would you change about your baby if you could change anything? I was like, I'd want a white baby.
I don't want a white
baby. I want a white baby. I want my babies to be white. Because then they can get into clubs.
Wow.
You know, people would just kind of accept them.
It'd be easier. Just like, that's fucked up, Andrew. That's fucked up, man.
Tell me it's wrong. Look me in the eyes and tell me
I'm
wrong.
I mean, I'm not saying
it's
you're
fucked
wrong.
Up. It's fucked
it's
up.
It's still fucked up.
It's fucked up. But it's legit. Like, my kid will have a better life than me by virtue of that fact. Sad.
I had an argument with a vegan in high school once who claimed that when you eat meat, you're eating the animal skin. I mean, I'm just saying, the skin of animals sometimes tastes delicious.
Yeah.
That's like the best part of the fried chicken is like the skin.
Ah, man. No, but for grilled, I agree. No, yeah, the skin's great for grilled, too.
Mm-hmm.
It's really tasty. It captures a lot of it. Yeah, it's so good.
Yeah.
Probably
I'm going to have one of these freaking Cheez-Its because like the stickiness is still on my teeth.
Mm. When you eat meat, you're eating the animal skin. Like, who cares? You're eating the entire animal.
Yeah.
You're taking a bite out of, like, its face. They sell, like, pig face. You know that, right? Like,
yeah.
Jeez, weed. That's some...
Apparently the,
They eat every part of a fucking pig. Like,
apparently,
pig
like, the face of, like, a fish, has, like, the cheekbones and stuff, has like, the best meat on
really?
It.
Really?
That's what I heard, yeah.
Hmm. Remember I ate those eyeballs at your graduation?
Did you eat
eyeballs? I had some eyeballs. Man, I ate everything. Once you were like, oh man, like 80% of this is pork and you've eaten like all of it. And I was like, I'm fucked today. And I just went for it. I was like, pig's blood. I was on it.
Sorry, God.
Yeah. Sorry. It happens.
Already fucked up, man.
Yeah.
Let me have this for today.
Yeah. It's ruined. I'll feel bad about it later. That was amazing.
I had pig face in Morocco. Best tasting meat ever.
So,
dude, I'd eat a pig's face.
Like in the movie Face Off, just like rip it off.
Not like that, but like there's no places that sells like, you know, that sells like pig face. Like there's no restaurants around here that sell pig face.
I'm 80% sure that barbershop. No, barbershop.
Barbershop. What?
The barbershop that you go to. No, that's the butcher.
I don't want to fucking eat a face from a barbershop. Jesus.
But you know it's gonna be fresh. Fuck Frank. He's Frank. Dead to me.
Who's Frank?
The face I'm gonna eat tomorrow.
Okay. Wow. Alright, but that's pretty much all everything in here.
Dude, is that salmon gonna make it home?
I mean, we could eat the salmon.
I want to eat that salmon. That was some good shit. Yeah, I fucked up. I said barbershop. I don't know, man.
Barbershop. Where do you get your meat at, Andrew?
The Pound. The same place as you.
Wow.
Aren't you glad I'm finally, like, burning you in the correct region?
The correct region.
Yeah. The face. I'm gonna try chewing it. It's been in my mouth for too long. I'm getting, like, jaw cramps.
Jaw cramps?
Yeah.
Because of the hard candies?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No.
Or the taffy? Hey, I'm not a fan of taffy.
No.
I'm not really a fan of taffy.
I'm gonna tell you that. That taffy we had was really soft. And so, like, regular taffy literally will suck. Like, it'll suck the fillings out of your face.
Mm.
It's so thick. It's so sticky.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Yeah. I can't imagine myself getting enjoyment from eating taffy.
Mm. Okay. Next time I go to a taffy place, I'll pick up a bunch of stuff. They literally have every flavor. Oh, shut up. Come on, Wallace boy. Why are you giving me a hard time? Get my hair cut at KFC.
Sometimes Burger King. I'm just saying, Burger King is expanding their menu, so maybe... Oh my god, those Cheeto things, like with stuffed with macaroni and cheese, that looks so disgusting. It looks so gross.
Too much.
Yeah. That, it looks so gross. Like, I want to show you a picture of it.
Yeah?
I'm going to show you a picture.
Do it. It sounds disgusting. Sounds gross.
Alright.
Alright, one more piece of salmon, and I'm done. They say teriyaki flavor on this. I don't even taste the teriyaki. I taste delicious fucking salmon.
Yeah, I got a salmon. I don't taste teriyaki at all.
When I head up to Alaska, I'm literally just going to eat nothing but fish now. Vanessa's sister works in a restaurant.
Oh.
Yep. I'm sorry. I said that wrong. She owns a restaurant. So I'm going to be eating that really well. I'm really excited about this.
There we go.
I'm not a fan of Cheetos. Not the puffy. Ooh, is that a Cheeto filled with mac and cheese? That is exactly what I thought it would look like.
I'll go ahead and link this picture to everyone in chat here. Mm. But that is, that looks vile to me.
Kind of want to try it, though.
You kind of want to try it? I mean, I'm just saying, we have the social eating thing on on Twitch. So if you want to go ahead and do that.
I just go around Pensacola and find all the weird shit and just buy some up.
Have you looked at, like, any of the secret menu stuff? For some fast food places.
I'm not familiar with secret menu.
Yeah, there's a lot of food places have, like, secret menus that they don't show people, but you can look online and see what they sell, like, on the down low. Arby's has a sandwich that literally has all their meat on one sandwich.
That's insane.
It is insane. I got it.
Was it good?
No, it was not.
I don't think so. Yeah.
It was not good at all. Like, I took one bite, and I was like, I'm done. I'm out.
Have you had the Meguiar's garbage burger?
I've seen Tyson eat it, like, three times.
He motivates me. I want to eat it because of him. A burger with peanut butter on it and pickles and everything.
Yeah, no, that looks gross. Like, I don't want a mixture of ketchup and ice cream. If I'm gonna have ice cream, you better take away all those other condiments on that damn burger.
Ooh, yeah, ice cream. Have you ever had ice cream and ice cream and waffles?
No.
So good. You gotta do it. It's so good.
I could see that.
Yeah. Vanilla ice cream with some syrup on it.
Basically, all waffles are is just like a cone.
Exactly. That's basically what it is. Yeah, it's good. Yeah. It's like dessert. I love breakfast. Is the best meal
mountain.
Ever. What was the meat mountain from? Was that from Aqua Teen Hunger Force?
Yeah, it's Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
Awesome.
My brother once made mac and cheese bites like you could pick them up with your fingers and eat them. So good.
That's cool.
I mean, that sounds good.
They're better than regular mac and cheeses?
But, like, this Burger King, whatever the hell
don't
this
show
is,
it
the
again.
Cheetos
I don't
thing,
need it, no.
Like, I can tell already just from, like, going to Burger King, like, once or twice. I'm just like, no, those are going to be fucking terrible.
What do they do for breakfast? They are going to be terrible. You're not wrong.
Yeah.
What do they do for breakfast, Wallace boy, over in England? Explain it to me.
They have crumpets.
Well, I went to Israel and they had, like, fish and shit. And that was really good. Mm. I was like, you guys do cereal? Like, why would you do that? We have, like, fresh fish. Like, oh, good point. I'm stupid.
I can't eat. Shut up, Andrew.
I can't eat before 11 a.m. or I throw up.
Strange.
Wow, that's kind of weird, man.
That's a little weird.
You know you're a human being, and human beings have to be able to eat.
Well, you just can't eat before 11 a.m.
Well, what if you fly somewhere?
Whatever. 11 a.m. Local time, or maybe his country's time. I don't know, Andrew.
Cocoa
Pop. I'm not a fucking scientist. I'm not a goddamn gynecologist. Whatever, man.
Gynecologist. I don't wait for everyone to jump on that one like they all jumped on my barbershop. But it's not going to happen. Something about your charisma. Fuck.
We just eat Cocoa Pops and or toast.
Mm-hmm.
Like, on your toast? Like Cocoa Pops on your toast?
I don't know if I'd do that. That's too crunchy.
Too crunchy?
Yeah. It's way too crunchy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm trying to think of the...
What are you doing?
Should we go around Pensacola and just grab, like, random shit?
Just random, like, stuff?
Let's just grab two garbage burgers.
Garbage... Oh, my God. No, it's like the ice cream will melt on the fucking burger while we're, like, coming back here. Oh, that's gross.
It'll soak right into the fucking bun.
Let me go ahead and look a picture of the garbage burger for everyone here.
Will they have a picture of that thing?
I'm pretty sure they will.
Oh, beast. Ugh. Garbage. My buddy Tim ate that a few times. He's like, is that good? Burger. He's like, it varies from burger to burger because they just slap things on there. I was like, I guess that makes
it
sense.
It varies from...
Yeah, because they don't have like a set menu. They just say, fuck it.
There it is.
Holy shit.
Yeah. I don't understand.
I'm going to be honest with you. Ever... Let me be straight legit. I've never seen one before.
Really?
Nope. Friends, talk about it.
All right. Here's the garbage burger from an Irish pub in our city. Have fun with that. That looks fucking disgusting.
Butter on toast? Yeah, I wouldn't do breakfast either. That sounds terrible.
Butter on toast?
You gotta try pancakes. They're basically dessert for breakfast. It's amazing. So we took this flour wheat meal, we added a shit ton of sugar and cooked it for you. Then we covered it in maple syrup.
That is disgusting. Yes, it is disgusting. Okay, that looks great. No, it does not look great.
See, I just want to try it. Yeah.
Watching Tyson eat like two or three of those, I'm just like, nah, not bad.
How is that a burger?
Right?
Where's the burger part? I see it like stacked up and there's meat.
Like, I don't even know what's like,
that's a
fully
fruit?
Inside of it.
Oh, there's bacon in there. I can't even have it. Son of a bitch.
Look, at this point, I feel like God would be like, what is wrong with you? It doesn't even matter that there's bacon on there. You're still going to hell. I don't care if you believe in hell.
Right. But I'm going to invent it for this moment in your life. And when you go there, you'll know that you earned it.
You earned it. No one here has time for breakfast, to be honest. We just grab toast and a coffee and go. Are you sure you're English and not Japanese?
Yeah.
Because that sounds like every, like, anime schoolgirl, like, in the beginning of the show. Just like, grab toast, run to school, I'm late!
Yeah. Dude, I saw this amazing anime series called, Haven't You Heard, I'm Sakamoto.
Okay.
Yeah. It's crazy. It's about this kid who's off the chain. His name's Sakamoto.
Mm-hmm.
He's just amazing. That's all I got. He just does these really bizarre. It's like a surreal school life.
Actually, now that I think about it,
it's
like
crazy as shit.
Since we're on the subject of anime, like I want to watch Food Wars because it's basically anime food porn.
Have you
That's
seen?
What
okay,
it is.
I read the manga. It's good. The manga is really good. The anime is crazy porn.
It's crazy food porn.
It's like food porn. I was like, this woman is like having an orgasm after taking a bite of that pizza. Like,
I mean, I'm
Jesus.
Just saying, I'd watch that. I was like, man, okay, after seeing the images for food in Final Fantasy 15, I'm just like, yeah, okay, I could do that.
Oh, man. Yeah, Yakuza.
Yakuza? Oof. Oh, okay.
Yakuza is the same thing. They have, like, these really sexy pictures. You're just like, oh, yeah, I want all of that. Yeah, baby. I'm so hungry playing that game. I just killed, like, 15 pedestrians over absolutely nothing. But then I had some soup. I want to leave my house now. I want to put on pants and go eat, like, a pound of soup.
What anime are you that is actually a genuine disorder? Having orgasms from eating.
Oh, I man, feel like it's not a disorder. Yeah, that seems legit.
I want that disorder.
You just, I don't know, bring some wet wipes and just go about your day.
Wet wipes? Look, I'm going to need a trash bag.
You wrap a trash bag around your dick, what's that for? I plan on doing a lot of eating today. I'm at a buffet for a reason.
At a buffet for a
reason. It's like a disgusting water balloon.
I normally climax after eating a good sausage. Wait, that sounds wrong. It sounds right to me.
Yeah, it sounds so right.
I want some sausage now. What is this? Are you rubbing the sausage on your chest? Is that what you're doing?
I want the full body experience.
Oh, okay.
I'm doing the Food Wars thing where I'm basically having orgasms while I eat. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, kielbasa sausage is good. Dick jokes aside.
You know what's really good? Gator sausages.
Yes.
Gator sausages are the fucking bomb.
Okay. I go to the Renaissance Fair. I pay like $30 to get
in
the
door.
Do they
have gator sausages?
Yes.
Oh my god.
No. They have gator. They have gator on a stick.
Oh.
Yeah, not sausages. Okay. Yeah. Cool. I know. It's so good. It's good, but yeah. I love those turkey legs. I wish.
I've never gone to the Renaissance Fair because like I worked during those days.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah.
Well, okay, the Renaissance Fair is okay.
Yeah.
Because it smells like horse shit.
But well, because they have fucking horses there.
Yeah. But turkey legs are amazing. Uh-huh. And you can club children. Like, you can defend yourself and eat.
You can defend yourself.
Yeah. Like, bam! Like, yeah.
I'm the king now.
Yeah. How you like me now, bitches? How you like me now? Yeah, fuck yeah, man. I could go for good. The only problem with turkey legs is there's so much.
Mm.
Like, seriously, it's like two meals.
Yeah.
Turkeys are big.
Yeah.
Yeah.
German sausages are great.
I've heard.
You've heard?
Yeah. I had German sausage, yeah. That was before I did the...
Have you been to the,
Oktoberfest?
The Palafox,
the Greek festival?
Food market or whatever. The farmer's market downtown.
Mm-mm.
We were downtown because of Pensacon, and, like, right across the street, they were having a, food market or whatever. There was like Polish sausages and all these kind of sausages. I was like, I'm so hungry, but I'm in line for this fucking panel.
Oh, jeez. That sucks. I think what you could have done is be like, can someone take my spot? Because there are delicious sausages across the street. Like, I will do you the same.
Hmm.
I don't know. I never have a problem with someone leaving the line to get something or do something, as long as they come back. I have a problem when they invite their friends. That's when I'm like, oh, fuck you. Like, I've been in line for 2 hours to, like, meet the Invader Zim people. Front, by the way. Awesome. Yes. But then, yeah, it's like, you can't just invite your friend. Fuck you.
Yeah.
That's messed up.
A little messed up.
Backseats is also stupid.
Backseats?
Yeah. What if they just cut behind you? Like, no, fuck you. Like, they need to go to the back of the line. Like,
what if they cut behind you?
Yeah.
Just like, oh, wait, so you're basically just saying fuck all the other people.
People, like, yeah. Like, I can't do that. Like, you gotta go up that line and just ask every single person, is okay if I'm ahead of you.
Had a German sausage which had chili inside.
That
sounds good.
That does sound good.
I'm hungry. I haven't actually eaten yet, so when I get home, I'm gonna
get
some curry.
Supposedly, wait, you have curry?
Well, I made some it's like some leftover coconut curry I made.
I finally made pansit, because that one day you gave me pansit. Did you put pork in that?
No, chicken.
Okay.
You can use chicken or whatever you want.
Pork or, seafood and all that, yeah. I just use chicken in mine. Yeah. So good, and you're right. It was easy as hell to make.
Easy as hell.
I was like, this is just basic.
Yeah. All you need is, like, a wok, and you're good to go.
Mm-hmm.
Throw some vegetables in there, chop up some stuff.
It's
best if you have, like, some, like, lemons to squeeze on top. Mm-hmm. That's when it's really good.
Mm-hmm. I'll try that. I got that lemon juice,
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I had ketchup on fries. Malt vinegar, though.
Ooh. With, malt vinegar fries, that's good. That is good. But with ketchup, it's kind of weird.
Yeah.
But I like that malt vinegar.
Fun fact, the national food of Britain is now curry.
Is it because of all the... Wait, is it because of all, like, why?
Why?
No, how?
Well, because Britain used to own
India. Yeah.
And, brought the food over.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I heard there's a big population of Indian people over there. Sounds awesome.
Yeah.
I'm all about that curry, man. I love to make some curry.
God damn. I haven't been to Taste of India, which is an Indian place around here.
Mm.
And that place is so damn good. Lamb curry, oh my god.
Really?
I got it over there. If you go over there, get the fall, because it's the hottest thing on their menu. They had to dumb it down a little bit because people are pussies.
Mm-hmm. I hate when they do that. Yeah, you want a Thai hot, and it's like, listen to me. I know what I'm doing. I actually want Thai hot.
Yeah.
Don't fuck with me. Don't give me the white boy version of the speech that I just gave. Give me the real shit.
Like, if I leave here and I haven't shat myself...
There better be blood in my stool, sir. I demand at least 3 ulcers.
Mm. I once had goat curry, strange but good.
Goat meat's good. I like
goat
it.
Goat is good, but I prefer the lamb.
Because
goat is kind of gamey. It's a little gamey for me.
I need the gamey. Lamby. Lamb's just kind of...
Lamb.
Mary had a lammy.
I stabbed it in the face with a pitchfork and ate its face.
So, if you can hear the fireworks, that's we're celebrating America Trader Day.
Yeah. Oh, or it could be gunshots. It's or my gunshots, neighborhood. You know. Were you here that day?
What? When there were gunshots?
Yeah.
No?
Oh, okay. Well, anyway. Sometimes it's gunshots.
Lame is really popular here. Mm. Mm-hmm. It's so good, but it's so expensive.
Mm. Yeah.
You know what else is fucking expensive? Bison.
Bison
is stupidly expensive.
Yeah. Well, that's because bison don't fucking grow here, bro.
I mean, they do.
I mean, they could. Yeah, but I mean, like, they don't. No one has bison in this area.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Man, I got...
Bison in Buffalo.
Whenever I order, like lamb chops from a place, I get really disappointed when they bring out, like, the small, tiny little lamb chops. I'm just like, this is, like, $30.
Fuck you. You know, I want to eat...
Or $30, $40. I'm just like, what the fuck is this?
I want to eat haggis.
Haggis?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're alone in that one.
I know, but I here's my thought process. It sounds so gross and horrible.
Yeah.
It has to be good.
That's not how that works.
Who would take sheep stomach and stuff it with more sheep parts?
Crazy Scottish people.
This stream brought to you by whiskey.
Honey whiskey,
because I'm a little bit of a pussy.
It looks like you're... Like, yeah, seriously.
No, yeah, it's basically dog piss.
Just like, no, bring it up to the camera a little bit. Hi, Vanessa.
Hey, girl.
Here's all your food.
Wow, that's a lot of food you got there.
I think it's kind of taking the color of whatever, but yeah, it's kind of dog pissy.
It's like, yeah. Is this beer or is this whiskey?
Who are y'all talking to?
We actually have people watching. It's kind of...
We have more people watching.
Okay,
than
so what? Games. What am I grabbing?
Okay.
Also, James is hungry.
I'm good. I got a hot dog and hamburger. I got a whole thing of potato salad. Oh. I got a bunch of that. Corn.
Some corn.
I got some cat food.
Oh, cat food. Hey.
Hey, there you go.
So, if we get some donations, Andrew will eat this can of cat food.
It is the supreme supper.
Okay. I will have a number of mouthfuls, but I won't eat the whole thing.
Don't actually do that, because Twitch doesn't do challenges.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're...
Oh, then no, don't. Don't send money to watch me eat cat food, because I probably won't do it.
I mean, however, Andrew will just eat the cat food out of his own
donation. You can donate... Put my face in there, I don't even know where your camera... Well, you can donate, and you can watch our cats eat the cat food.
Oh, God, that's taking social eating to a weird place.
We will force feed our cats pig's blood.
I don't think it's force feeding. I think they'd like the pig's blood.
I think they would too.
Because they worship Satan.
I'd give them human blood just to give them a taste.
Oh, I was about to.
Wow.
I'm just saying, I'd watch you eat dog food.
That's
cat food. I'm sorry. I thought you were giving...
Yeah, I was too. She brought forks out and was like making eye contact with me. And I was like, damn.
She put the forks right next to the cat food too.
What is that god-awful smell?
Don't worry about it. It's fish.
Oh, no. Wait, no. Actually, you like salmon. Here, try this. Salmon jerky.
It's very strong, right?
It smells like cat food.
It's fish.
I'm actually surprised Elsa hasn't stuck her face in here and tried to
kill
you. Right? Yeah.
There's a humongous amount of corn.
That's a lot of corn.
So I should get a second bowl for James. James, do you eat corn?
Yes, I eat corn.
I assume neither of you have had supper.
I have not. James has not.
Woo! Oh, hey.
Bam!
You could feed me. Look how we're still eating on the social eating thing.
Hey, man, this is what it is.
We just got through the box here.
We got through the box, but now we're doing homemade food from next door here. Help yourself.
Okay.
I can get more dessert.
What? Your grandma brought dessert.
Grandma brought a flag cake.
A flag cake?
It's a pound cake.
Red, white, and blue.
Pound cake, whipped cream, strawberries, and blueberries. We have more in the house if you want some.
I had this... going away party, like, you know, from my last job, and everyone was being let go. So yeah. I just like had a party there
right. at the
house. And like this guy brought like this, he brought like what this is, like, but just like a giant cake. It was so fucking good. That looks exactly like what he brought.
Well, I haven't had any.
It's pound cake and
yeah.
So I don't know about it.
And some sausages.
How much of that is pork?
How much is that pork?
Oh, awesome.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the burgers are the burgers beef. The hot dog is the sausages. Turkey dog, and those are turkey sausage.
There turkey sausage.
So
turkey
whatever sausage. You want to share with James.
I'll grab a sausage. Just suck on this for a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Oh, mm-hmm.
And give him some potato salad. And
totally. Try this cookie.
I will try the cookie.
Yeah.
What does it taste
like? Eat the chocolate first, because it'll make you want the vanilla. It's chocolate. It's a white cake thing. Mmm.
It's kind of eh, right?
It tastes like something familiar.
Mm. Kind of like a moon pie. Not a moon pie.
Yeah, well, it has moon pie texture.
Yeah.
But it has like it tastes like a Hostess honey bun.
Hostess honey bun.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Like out of the box?
Can I have a bowl, please?
Oh, absolutely.
Apparently that's a cookie. Like, when you bit into that, did you immediately think cookie?
I did not think cookie.
I have work at 7, though. I don't need to go to work.
I did not think cookie. I thought,
tastes like disappointment.
I thought, honestly, honey bun.
Honey bun?
Yeah. I don't know if the microphone can hear me over here, but honey bun. All right. So y'all have a shit ton of food.
Thank you.
Can I do anything else for you?
Would you like to try a, you grabbed them. Try one of those. Those are really good.
The apricots, yeah.
I'm sweating my balls off over here. Mom wants to sit out and watch some of the fireworks a little bit.
Balls?
No.
Stop calling my wife a man.
She used to be a man.
I will fight you.
I tasted jeez. Like grandma.
Tastes like grandma? Wait.
Could you say that one more time?
Yeah.
Why does it taste like grandma?
Oh, no, it has like that menthol taste.
Menthol? I did not taste menthol in there at all.
Wow. How many times have you eaten your grandma?
I love you, bye. I'll be back.
All right, bye.
For more insane commentary.
Bye, Vanessa.
Please subscribe or you click like.
James keeps saying my wife has a... It was a man. Anyway.
Was she a man? I think we should have a straw poll on that.
Alright. Go? What? No. Alright.
So I'm ready to start quizzing you on the murder. It's really weird out of context for everyone else.
Yeah.
How many times have you eaten your grandma?
Wallace, boy, do you like your job? I'm just wondering because, like, sometimes I do that the day before I have to go to work. I'll just stay up and possibly late because I just don't want to go to sleep because I know I'm going to have to wake up and go to work.
Just like, oh, man, I guess I can't go to work today. Oh, no.
No, I still have to go.
Oh, okay.
That's the thing. I just try to just do anything else but go.
Uh-huh.
Until it gets to a point where it's like my body's shutting down. If I don't go, I'll die.
My job is
meh.
Yeah. My job's meh, too.
Oh.
I mean, everyone's job is meh.
I guess so. I feel like professional blowjob receiver would be okay.
Blowjob receiver? Who's a professional blowjob receiver?
I don't know. Rich people?
I guess.
I feel like that's the 1% job. Let me just put this sausage down here so I get this hot dog.
Mmm. Eat that hot dog.
Mm-hmm.
I work in a warehouse.
Oh. Hmm. I worked in a sand factory.
A what factory? You say a sand factory?
Mm-hmm. No.
Do they make sand?
Yeah, we took rocks and we crushed them in the sand.
Wow.
No, I'm just kidding. It was a sand factory, though. Mm-hmm. You know bottled sand?
Yeah.
Like with the layers of colors?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I was about to say, like, did you just comb the beach and, like, fill bottles with sand?
I just combed that bitch. But, yeah. Yeah, it was the color sand stuff. It was pretty neat. And, actually, it was funny. Their competition.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you go online, you look up, like, sand places. The competition bought their sand from them.
What?
We had boxes that were unmarked, so we had to send them, those unmarked boxes to our competition.
Why?
Because they didn't know where they were getting their sand.
Wow.
Yep.
Like, okay.
Yep.
That's weird.
So they couldn't undercut us. Unless they bought in bulk.
You'd think that, like, you know, the bottled sand market wouldn't be that... prolific, I guess.
It is pretty impressive. There's three or four companies.
Like, why?
Why? I mean, like, for kids' parties and fairs and stuff like that. Clowns do it. I mean, it's kind of a thing.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah. You gotta get that clown market.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Mm. Hey, Star Wars, man.
Hey, Star Wars, man.
It's been a while. I think we last saw you when I was running the Vampires game, which I'm taking a short break from. Which we talked about. Oh, I thought it was a good talk the other day.
I keep forgetting that we're not doing the game next week because you're going to be out of town.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm going to be on the other side of the country.
You're not even going to be in the country.
I'm not going to be in the continental U.S. Yeah.
Alaska's like not part of the U.S.
All right.
They're fake Canadians. That's what they are.
Where's your steam? I'm going to start getting this shit going.
Good bottom.
Because it's motherfucking time to solve a murder.
Time to solve a murder.
Mm. Mm. I think Star Wars Man was also giving us music suggestions that one evening.
Mm-hmm.
Which were good suggestions.
Are you having some trouble there?
I click the button, and I feel like that's all I need to do. But yeah. Apparently it's not. Okay. I was about to say, I was like, just leave me alone.
No, Andrew.
I found Steam. I clicked it. How did I fuck that up?
I don't know. How did you fuck it up?
Fucking witchcraft.
You know, can't even cut the sausage. I'm just going to put it in my mouth.
Oh, yeah. Just get it all in there. All of it at once. Slide it all the way down your throat.
I mean, not all the way down my throat. I don't want to choke.
Mm. Actually, the North Pole is in Alaska. We're going to go visit it. It's supposed to be pretty campy and, like, touristy.
Wait, is it? Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, it's 50 minutes away from Fairbanks, which is where I'll be. Which I'm excited about. Oh, I hope that says Techno Dancer.
No, it does not.
Damn it, that'd be the most amazing game!
Does not say Techno Dancer.
Riders of Icarus. A game about people riding too close to the sun.
Too close to the sun.
And their wings melt and they fall and it's sad.
Boop, boop, boop. You ruined my joke.
I'm sorry. I suck. My B dog, my B. I just
did
thought
you say
like
my D?
I thought this was my one chance to really get you on geography, you know? Just boom! Suck it, Wallace boy! What you got, bitch?
Which state?
I don't know high school.
Which state is bigger, Alaska or Texas?
Alaska.
Okay. Just making sure.
Like, much bigger. It's kind of weird that they do the map like that.
Yeah.
Hi, Poppy. Where is the Eaton? Actually...
We got the sausage.
We're about... Yeah. And I'm eating a hot dog. But we did a whole bunch of fun foodie snack things.
Yep. We went through this entire... Universal Yums box.
It's good. It was actually.
What was your favorite?
Oh, the salmon. Damn it, the man! Salmon? That was really? So good. That salmon jerky.
I think the pie thing was the best one for
that's
me.
That's a second.
Yeah.
That's a very close second.
Very close second.
But I will eat the shit out of that jerky. I might just like order it, like straight up, like leave the wrapper. I need to write down what it is and put it in my mouth for the rest of my life.
You could
just watch on the stream. Anyway, I already got the name.
Wait, what?
I don't need it. Like, the name will be on the stream. Like, it's good.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just going to order it because that was so good.
So fishy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. When we first opened that package.
Oh, woo, God, yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah. You got drop kicked. It's like knock, knock. You're like, who's there? And it's like, sorority.
All right, everybody. We are making the transition to an actual video game now.
Yeah, we normally do video games. We're trying the food thing. Which has actually been fun. Thanks for joining us, everybody.
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun.
We will probably do this again when we get to the box.
Actually, shit, you're not going to be here next week.
I'm not going to be here next
week. I keep forgetting you're not going to be here next week.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so when are you getting back? Let's go with that.
25th.
The 25th.
That'll be the first Monday I'm back.
Okay, so wait, is the 25th a Monday?
Yeah.
Okay. So on the 25th, we're going to have another box. Taiwan.
Damn.
Yeah. We're gonna have some Taiwanese that's snacks.
Join us.